Stefanie Reiser. I'm the founder and the executive director of the Nicholson Project. We're a paid artist residency in Southeast DC, and we're standing in front of our first public art project here at our site by Eagle Banks, who is also one of your strategic advisors for the Darryl Chappell Foundation. We're really pleased to have your founder with us today. Elevate the Place, Freedom is a Place, is April's work that talks about the stoop as a place between the inside and the exterior.